Gentlemen, I have here the figures on a decline in river freight. These figures don't lie. Last year, our riverboat... Yes?
It's Miss Julie's boy, sir. He insists to see you, sir.
What does he want?
He insists that Miss Julie told him to see you personally, sir.
A moment, please, gentlemen.
The lady's waiting, sir.
Is the party over?
Yes, sir, Mr. Press. Miss Julie tell me to ask you, would you most politely drop what you're doing and come?
T-Bet, you tell Miss Julie I'm in the middle of something important. A director's meeting. I can't leave now. I'll see you later. She'll understand.
Yes, sir, Mr. Press. She understand, all right. But liking this won't be different.
And expecting a man to go to a dressmaker's with you. I declare, I hope Press doesn't come.
He will.
But you leave.
Now, Dumplin', don't you fret about Press. I've been training him for years.
Like with that man-killing horse you bought.
Press was outrageous. He had no right to tell me what I could ride and what I couldn't.
The horse showed you what you couldn't. You broke your collarbone and your engagement.
And they both mended. So I was right after all.
Miss Julie, ma'am.
Oh, T-Bad, did you tell him to hurry?
Yes, sir, Miss Julie, I tell him, but he ain't come. That is, not just exactly. That is, he say, will you please go along in the middle of some directions? Cause it's important. He can't see you later.
Did Mr. Press say that?
Yes, sir, those his very words. He say, you understand.
Yes. Yes, I understand perfectly.
Julie. Julie in a bank.
I'm not trying to put the bank in a $10 million proposition without knowing what I'm talking about. I haven't spent 6 months getting these figures together for my album. The least you can do is to give me a little...
Mr. Gillett, sir.
Yes, what is it?
It's Miss Julie, sir. She's waiting.
I'm sorry, gentlemen.
Certainly, my boy. Everything waits where beauty's concerned.
Julie, you should...
Yes, are you coming or aren't you?
Julie, please, try to understand.
I only understand that you promised.
I know, honey, but this is important.
I don't suppose it's important that I've spent a whole month having my ball dress made for tomorrow night.
And that
you promised to come and see it fitted.
Yes, darling,
in fact, I don't suppose it's important to you what I wear to the Olympus Ball.
It's only you
that's so important. I suppose Mr. LaCour and the others couldn't possibly get on without you.
Yes, they'd love to, permanently. Now, Julie, you've got good sense.
Thank you.
But now I'm having the fight of my life, and now I've got to get back. Now, you just run along. I'll see you later.
Oh, no, don't trouble. I'm sure you'll be too exhausted from your terrific struggle.
Julie, you must realize...
Oh, I realize only too well. Good day, Mr. Dillard. I'm so sorry to have troubled you.
Madame Poulos.